この2つの単語ご存知ですよね。できるとできないという意味です。日常的によく使う単語だし、結構誰だってわかると思うのですが、意味が真逆なのに発音がちょっと似すぎじゃない？ネイティブだとどうやって発音するでしょうか？答えがきっとびっくりします。皆さんこんにちは、 You Connect のアーサーです。今回の動画では1、 can と can't の発音がなぜ難しいか、2、学校で教わらない発音の違い、3、ネイティブでさえ気づかない A 発音の不思議な現象、4、 can と can't の発音練習をご紹介します。よろしくお願いします。 These two words are very similar, but their meanings are very different. So it's important that when we say these words, the other person knows which word we're saying. But there's a problem. 1. can と can't の発音がなぜ難しいか。Like I shared in this video, a lot of times when N and T are next to each other, the T goes away. When you pronounce only the word, many people say can't. But in everyday conversation, the N almost eats up the T and the T is not pronounced. The same thing happens with the word can't. Oh, there's a T! じゃあもし日常会話だと T を発音しなかったらどうやってその発音を区別できるんでしょうか？ It's actually difficult for native speakers. ネイティブだって難しい時があります。 Hey, can you do that for me? I can't. Oh great, okay, well tomorrow at 5 o'clock, can we? No, sorry, I said I cannot. Oh, 2. 学校で教わらない発音の違い。This is a point that even native speakers have difficulty with. And so if you want to be very, very clear, it's important to overemphasize the T or to say cannot so that it's completely clear. But in everyday conversation, there's another way to figure it out. And the key is in kyojaku, like I shared in this video.
Because the most important thing for you to learn when you're learning pronunciation is kyojaku. At least in English, the kyojaku that you use determines the meaning of what you're going to say. The kyojaku is very, very important.
Okay, is the video gone yet? Can I put my hand down? Kyojaku is the key to know when the other person is saying can or can't. 普段は can を弱音で発音します。 Can just doesn't feel like that important of a word. I mean, when you say I can do something, the main focus is on the thing that you can do. And because that word is there, you don't really need to emphasize the can very much. Can't, however, is a pretty important word. It's basically assumed that you can, that you're able to do something. And so it's very important when you cannot do something that you say it clearly. So can't is normally pronounced with kyōon. And a lot of times it's pronounced with a lowering intonation at the end. I can do that. I can't do that. I can do that. I'm sorry. I can't do that. Did you notice how in this sentence the can was very short, but the cannot was quite long? But also in the word can, cannot.
3. ネイティブでさえ気づかない A 発音の不思議な現象。
There's an interesting thing happening with the pronunciation too. Even though the A sound in can't is pronounced more clearly than in can, it actually is kind of a shorter vowel. That's because there's a T at the end of the word. In English, when we have a consonant, a shin, at the end of a word, many times you don't pronounce it. Like in bat, cap, cat, meow. So how do you know which letter is at the end of the sentence?
まあ大体文脈でわかることができるんですけど、母音の質でもわかることがあります。
Normally, when the word ends in a voiced sound like d, g, j, b, the vowel is a little bit longer. But when it ends in an unvoiced sound like t, k, p, k, t, k, k, p, t, p, t, k, p, t, k, p, t, k, p, the vowel sound is shorter. Let's look at the word bat, batto. And bad, 悪い. Let's listen to it as an example. Bat, bad. Bat, bad. This is a bad bat. Like the word cab, taxi, and cap, 帽子. Cap, cab. Cap, cab. I wore a cap in the cab.
まあ、あくまでもおまけとして教えているのでそんな気にしなくても大丈夫です。一番重要なのは can できるの方を短く発音して can できないの方を長く発音することです。4 can と can't の発音練習。 OK, now let's practice pronouncing this together. I can go, I can't go. 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 If you want to practice more, just repeat this section.
ここで質問があります。他に英語発音のやっぱり難しいところがありませんか？ぜひコメント欄で教えてください。
I might make it into a video.
今日結構大事なコミュニケーションのことを学んだのですが、具体的にどうしたら実際に使えるようになるんでしょうか？
Uconnect では日本人の方が英語を学ぶだけではなく、リアルな英語を身につけて壁のない自分に出会うように毎日頑張っています。We want to help take away the walls between Japanese people and the world becauseof English ability. And so we're creating ways to help people not just learn English, but actually use it in the real world. And for that, we're making a lot of content and we're making a lot of events and doing lots of katsudo. If you're interested in what we're doing and you want to learn more, you can click up here, or you can click the link in the description box below. As always, enjoy your English adventures.
一緒に世界とつながりましょう。
Sweat so much, I'm so nervous.
壁のない自由。Okay.
Practice pronouncing this.
Pikachu!